ello.
Again, I
Okay. Silly. First of all, I.
You're supposed to tell us what to do.
I thought you lived without laws.
No. We love the laws.
We love the laws.
I love the laws so much, I'm going to marry them.
We love breaking the laws.
What sort of laws do you want?
Oh, any sort. The stricter, the better.
Really, really strict.
Really, really,
really strict.
Smack me body strict.
The stricter they are, the more fun they are to breathe.
Tell us when we can stand up.
And when we can sit down.
And when we can speak.
And when we can go to the toilet.
Okay. So, if I'm standing up, you have to be sitting down. And if I'm sitting down, you have to be standing up. Stupid law. You don't need your hands up to speak. Just don't all speak at the same time.
It's gone back in again! It's coming out!
Let's go right back in.
You're the best lead we've ever had.
Absolutely.
Definitely.
He's the boss.
It's not like this at Council Rock. When Arcade leads the Seoni.
But you're not at Council Rock now.
And, as far as we know, Arcana isn't the leader of the Seoni anymore either.
Sorry. I can't do this. I have to go back. I already have a leader.
But you're our boss.
Malcolm is the boss.
Little Frog is the boss.
We can't let you go.
Not now.
I have to go.
You have to stay.
I'm going.
Power.
No use cowering.
And deep such a big mouth.
That is a very big mouth. Wide and gaping.
You know, I reckon it's big enough to fit a couple of monkeys in.
Papa, boy!
No! Why? Why?
Mowgli, my cub.
Shere Khan, and I'm going to save our Kayla. I swear it.
What are you going to do?
There's only one thing I can do. Only one thing that Shere Khan is afraid of.
I know.
The red flower of fire. I'm going to go to the man village to learn how to pluck it.
That is the only way you defeat the tiger. I will show you the quickest way through the jungle.
And maybe I'll see that woman again.
That woman?
The one that I saw plucking the red flower. I liked her.
Come on, you must get the red flower before tomorrow night's full moon.
Run and hear the tiger's roar.
The woman that I was telling you about.
You must go to her and ask her how to pluck the red flower.
I'm scared.
Mowgli, my own cub, I have brought you up to run and hunt with the Saoni. You are brave. I have raised you always knowing you would need to do this. You don't have to be scared.
Oh, but I am.
And so am I. Come here. Now, go and do what you have to do. I'll be right here waiting for you.
We be of one blood, ye and I.
What? Can't you speak?
We be of one blood, ye and I.
I can't understand you. Are you a man? You look like a man, but you sound like a wolf. Come closer, I want to see you better. But you're just a boy. Where have you come from? I know you. Can you be the boy I've waited so long to come back to me? Natu, are you my Natu?
I can't understand her.
Is there someone else out there? Waiting in the bushes? Come closer to the fire. The jungle is full of dangers. The fire will keep you safe. Never see your precious face again. To loneliness I gave myself, and then you came back in my life. Walked to me through the night. A dream come true, and everything's alright. Deep down I always knew that you would one day find. Doesn't stop the pain to see her there with you. So hard for me, for her a dream come true. Man goes to man. You look just like your father.
This heart.
Flower of fire.
No, don't touch it. It will hurt you.
How do I pluck it?
Stay there. I'm going to prepare some food for you.
you like the sparks. It's beautiful. Look how it floats up into the dark. It's beautiful. Look at how it floats up into the dark. I used to watch them and imagine that you were looking up at the same night sky. They kept my love beating here, inside me. Now don't move. I'm going to get the cooking pot. I'm so happy you're here, my own boy.
The flower grows on sticks. You have the secret. Pick one up and bring it with you. We must reach Council Rock before the full moon. Quick, before she comes back.
This red flower gives me the power to know just who I am. And with this might, the tiger fight and prove myself a man. Now it is time and secret is mine. I watch the sparks fly high.
Arcana.
Don't leave me.
It is something I must do.
Will you come back?
I will come back.
I can't lose you all over again.
I promise I will return.
My mother's heart.
Soon.
She can't understand you. Come on, my cub.
My boy!
The full moon is here. Arcala, it is time. Quiet! You know the laws. Who has the power to lead the pack?
He who looks smaller than ever back.
How does a leader secure his right?
By cunning and wisdom, by love.
Fate if he miss a kill.
He gives up his life of his own free will.
Where does he come for his last goodbye?
Brother, he comes to the wrong to die.
Sayoni, leave us and return when the new leader of the pack calls you.
Arcala,
but what can we do?
We'll never willingly submit to Shekhar.
Wolves, brothers, there is nothing you can do. Do not try to stop this. This is the law and all animals must obey it.
But
without the laws, we are nothing. Now go. Fare thee well on the trail that thou must tread.
Fare thee well on the trail that thou must tread.
What of the hunting, Hunter Bold?
Brother, the watch was long and cold.
What of the quarry ye went to kill?
Brother, he crops in the jungle still.
Where is the power that made your pride?
Brother, it ebbs from my flank and side.
Where is the haste that ye hurry by?
Brother, I come to the rock to die.
Came.
I live by the laws.
Fool, He who lives by the laws will surely die by them too.
Of course.
And what do you think will happen to your precious laws once you are dead and I am leader?
Do not bring man into the jungle.
We will hunt man until the blood from their puny bodies drips from our jaws onto the jungle floor.
You will destroy us all.
Starting with your beloved Mowgli. Now, you know what is to happen next. Bear your throat.
Step away from him, Shere Khan! Mowgli, no!
I've come to save you.
You can't!
As you once saved me.
I missed a kill, and I'm too old to lead the pack. I die according to the laws of the jungle. This is fair and just.
No, it isn't.
Step back.
There is nothing you could do. This is the way of things.
You heard, Baloo, little frog. Step back. You may stay and watch if you wish. Taste what your own death is going to feel like, but step back.
But
it is the law.
Mowgli, look at my neck, my arms. I was not born free. These scars were left by the collar and chains that kept me prisoner.
I don't understand.
One night, the man who fed and cared for me could not bear to see me suffering, so he released me into the jungle. I imagine it must have cost him dearly to break the laws and do what his loving heart told him. By saving you, I was repaying my debt to him. You owe your life to that man and his heart.
What a truly touching tale. Now, step back, little frog.
Mowgli, men do not live by the laws. That is why they are capable of such evil.
Mowgli, no animal who lives by the laws can stop this.
But also such good.
I'm not an animal. I am a man. The laws of the jungle are not my laws. And I am going to prove it. The red flower of fire.
Drop it now.
You can return and lead the ceremony once again. Why aren't you moving? I've scared away Shere Khan. He's never going to return.
Leader or not, I'm going to kill you now.
Why?
To finish the job.
What?
Your father was puny and weak like you. I ripped his throat out with a single bite, but you eluded me until now.
No!
Not bad, not bad. Your father would have been proud, but now I shall end. Prepare to die. So none of you gonna speak out for again? Stay dead.
You know that we can't.
Baloo, there's nothing we can do. No longer our fight.
You're both as stupid as each other. Mowgli, say farewell to the jungle.
Stop!
Rusha, know the laws.
What use are the laws if they deny a brother's love?
Cut!
Mowgli.
I've got you.
Now these are the laws of the jungle.
Many and mighty are they.
The head and the hoof of the law, and the haunch and the hump is...
Obey.
Say on ye, obey.
We will obey.
Mowgli, step forward to Council Rock. Do you know why it is that I need to speak with you?
I think I can guess.
Your actions and Ruksha's sacrifice saved my life. The pack have asked me to lead again.
Arkayla!
Your trust in me makes my heart swell, but I cannot do what you have asked. I missed a kill and am too old to lead the pack. I die according to the laws of the jungle. It is fair and just, and Mowgli should not have intervened.
I did what I did out of respect and love. You spoke out for me once, stood up for me against Shere Khan. It was right that I stood up for you.
This is not what the law says.
And Ruksha gave her life out of love for me. A mother's love is greater than any jungle law.
The laws are what keeps us safe.
Then your laws are worthless.
I will not break the laws.
Akela, listen to the pack. Their love for you is still strong. They want and need you to lead them. Akela, you're old and you're wise.
And you are the teacher of the laws, Balu. Surely you understand.
If there's one thing I understand, after teaching for all these years, is you're never too old to learn. Listen to the man. Cub. Don't let Ruksha's life be sacrificed in vain. Just learn to balance the laws with love.
The power of love is surely greater than any law.
Be the leader this pack needs.
Show the pack what a true leader you are.
Saoirse, hear me. From this moment on, there is a new law. From the wolf on the trail in the jungle, to the kite in the sky up above, there is one law that governs us all. That law is the power of love. Now, Mowgli, be a wolf again. Come and hunt along beside your friends all together as one. Join me, little wolf.
Arkayla, I cannot. From the moment that I stepped foot in the man village, when I broke the laws, when I held the red flower of fire in my hand, I knew it. I have always known it. I'm not a wolf. I'm a man.
And as the saying goes, man goes to man.
I always said that one day I would have a pack of my own. I must return to them. I have to go back to the village.
Yes. And we always knew this day would come.
And there is nothing I can do to stop you. Go, with the blessing of the three that spoke out for you.
On the trail that thou must tread, through the thresholds of our dread, where the flower blossoms red, through the night when thou shalt lie, underneath the same night sky, hear us when thy friends go by.
Wood and water, wind and tree, jungle favor, go with thee.
Thank you, Arkayla. Baloo, Bagheera, I will never forget you.
Began, saved in kindness by one man. Be a noble if thou can.
Never let him dead. Throughout the jungle sent, man, we be the creature's friend. Wood and water, wind and tree, jungle favor, go with thee.
And I'm like the man that saved you, Bagheera, the best of men.
For the sake of him that showed little from the jungle road, and the seed of wisdom sown. Always give and never take, for thy dear old teacher's sake. Wood
Your face is wet.
I'm crying. That is how I know that I'm a man.
Go to the woman, Mowgli. She has waited long enough for your return.
And always keep the jungle in your heart.
Wood and water, wind and tree, jungle fair, wood and tree, jungle fair.
Above, there is one law that governs us all. That law is the power of...